on. Let's head back to the apartment.
All right, let's go. Here's a man that offered me. As we listen to the 1940s, it's like the Mafia 2 soundtrack. Like a back case of crab. Crabs are easy to get rid of. Believe me on that one. Oh, no. Thank you for sharing. We're business partners. We share everything. I should grab another car, but I'm too attached to this one.
Sorry, man, but I really got us in the shit here, Luis.
Tony, man, you gotta calm down. You're really pushing me.
Yeah, well, if you weren't out chasing tail, and this is a two-man operation like it should be, then maybe things will be holding together better.
Am I drifting to the right?
Oh, of course. Whenever I come to the
I think I am. Let's see if I miss this guy. I am drifting to the right.
You don't ever let me into the serious shit. And you do deals without even telling me. Until it comes time to protect your ass from whoever you got your fatwa the day from.
All right. Maybe I'm taking you for granted. I'll change. I'll be better.
I've never noticed those guys up there before. Oh, shit. No, look, you don't have to get me in your sights. No, come back here. Why did he just run over Tone? No, come back here. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, fuck. I think Tony's dead. I think Tony's dying on the floor there. No, he's alive. All right. No, wait. There's a car right here. Come on, Tone. No, don't charge me. Get in, Tone. Yeah, hit the deck, fucking Luis is driving and I can't stop getting involved with the cops for shit. Oh, I'm so sorry. That ended up being way worse than it had to be. But it's okay, the payment for this should recoup my losses for the body armor. And I got this nice, neat car with no scratches. I mean, with nice, no scratches. fucking golf cart. Please tell me Tony's not just sitting in that stupid fucking car. Okay, thank God. Tony, what the fuck are you doing? It's a good thing these things don't catch on fire like the old days. Come on, let's take you back to your apartment, Tony. Taking the scenic route. Oh my fucking God! Thank you. Oh my God, I am sorry. Look at this nice new, this nice car with no scratches whatsoever.
Here we are, bro. Rest up, okay?
Listen, Lou, would you mind paying Maury a visit? He says he needs help with something.
No.
I know he's a bit of a schmuck, but we owe the man money, and I don't want him anywhere near the clubs.
Jesus, Tony, you look worse than the union guy.
He's a social atom bomb. I'll go see him.
Oh, brilliant. Brilliant. All right, let's back out of this. All right, let's go save the game then. There it is. My beautiful jazz station. Oh, I am very sorry. I'm sorry. Look at this nice car with all these beautiful paint jobs I've got on it. Ow, sorry. My bad. Hey, you jumped into me on that one, pal. There are things that are my fault, like all this, but that one wasn't my fault. Jimmy Hopkins! That was legitimately Jimmy Hopkins, wasn't it? Oh my God, it's Jimmy Hopkins from Bully! Oh my God! Another crossover. We had fucking Medal of Honor and Modern Warfare, but it's Jimmy Hopkins. Oh, I'm such a big fan. I'm such a big fucking fan. You want to call for backup? You don't need backup. Backup need you. Oh, fuck. Hi there. Alright, well, I think it's time to go rest at home. Get that first save game in. Oh my god, I was so excited. I saw Jimmy Hopkins. I didn't expect to run into him today. Oh, and I just took that head on. I took it right in the face. Man, playing this version of the game just makes all those connotations come up, doesn't it? Just drive in silence and pretend that nothing happened. And it'll be okay. I just gotta get home and pretend like nothing fucking happened. Oh god. Word. Yeah, what he said. I have a shotgun now. Great, I'm just picking up weapons everywhere, aren't I? Alright, let's go in and save the game. Alright. Well, I'm going to come back right after this, but that was pretty fun. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you enjoyed it, please be sure to leave a like. If you want to listen to my voice some more, please be sure to drop a sub. And I will talk to you guys later. Bye.